On Friday, 12th of January 2024, Israel presented Hamas's genocidal intent against Israel before the International Court of Justice.
That if there have been acts that may be characterized as genocidal, then they have been perpetrated against Israel. If there is a concern about the obligations of states under the Genocide Convention, then it is in relation to their responsibilities to act against Hamas's proudly declared agenda of annihilation, which is not a secret and is not in doubt.
On January 15, 2024, the leader of Hamas, Khaled Mashal, again confirmed Hamas's goal of destroying the state of Israel.
احنا بالنسبة لموقف حماس وموقف الشعب الفلسطيني، فلسطين من البحر إلى النهر، من الشمال إلى الجنوب.
Israel also showed how Hamas uses its control over the territory and population of Gaza to further its war on Israel.
Same Hamas that carried out the October 7 attacks in Israel is the governing authority in Gaza. And the same Hamas has built a military strategy founded on embedding its assets and operatives in and amongst the civilian population.
Khaled Mashal confirmed again this strategy.
استغلينا وجودنا في السلطة في بناء المقاومة بكل أدواتها، أسلحتها، تصنيعها، التخطيط، التدريب، الأنفاق.
It is in response to the slaughter of October 7th, which Hamas openly vows to repeat, and to the ongoing attacks against it from Gaza, that Israel has the inherent right to take all legitimate measures to defend its citizens and secure the release of the hostages.